Vinegar can have a variety of uses, such as in cooking, cleaning, or alternative medicine. This is because vinegar contains acetic acid, which has antimicrobial properties. Why might vinegar be useful for feet? The skin on the feet is susceptible to developing problems because of dehydration and exposure to environments where bacteria or fungi can grow. Vinegar contains many useful properties that could help address these problems. Number 1. Foot odor. Bad foot odor can result from sweating, which can build up around the feet. Some people find their feet sweat even when they do not engage in exercise. Sometimes, the foot odor is made worse by the growth of bacteria and fungi on the feet and in footwear. Because vinegar is antimicrobial, soaking the feet in a vinegar bath for 10 to 20 minutes may help to kill the bacteria or fungi contributing towards foot odor. Number 2. Athlete's foot. Athlete's foot is an infectious skin disease caused by exposure to certain fungi. It affects the feet because shoes create a warm, dark, moist environment for the fungi to grow. It often develops between the toes and causes the skin to become dry, sensitive, and susceptible to damage. As vinegar has antifungal properties, soaking the feet daily in a vinegar foot bath could help fight off fungal infections such as athlete's foot. Number 3. Warts. Warts are skin growths caused by a viral infection. Warts can occur on the feet. They are not usually painful and have no links to cancer, but they can be unsightly. As vinegar has antimicrobial properties, it could protect against viruses. It is possible that a vinegar soap could help treat or prevent the growth of warts on the feet. Make a vinegar foot soap by using the following recipe. Filling a basin with 1 cup of vinegar, adding 2 cups of warm water, continuing to add 1 part vinegar, 2 parts water, until the basin is full. Soaking feet for 10 to 20 minutes. Repeat this process daily or until foot problems disappear.